Hello, my name is Chase, and today I'm going to go over your options for file storage and collaboration here on campus. As a student, you're going to have all kinds of files that you need to save. This will include documents, spreadsheets, images, presentations, media, and other files. You're able to save the files on lab computers, but this is not recommended. These files will only be held for 48 hours from the time you log out, and they cannot be recovered. Another option you have for file storage is the use of a USB flash drive. These come in a variety of different storage capacities. The storage size you need is based on file sizes you are working with. However, there is a downside to flash drives. They're very small and can be easily misplaced. If you lose the flash drive, you're also going to lose everything you had on that drive. Now, Google Docs is a wonderful web application package that allows you to store all your files on the web. With Google Docs, there's no limit to how long your files can be stored. You can access the files with your NetID anywhere there's an internet connection. This also makes it very simple to share files and collaborate with friends or colleagues. Again, my name is Chase. Thank you so much for watching. And if you have any questions about how to get started using Google Docs, please contact the help desk at helpdesk@uww.edu.